And welcome back everybody to another MO7 production. Today I'm here with you with another in Verbis Virtus. So we made it to the next section last episode where went through the hallway. I learned that the little puddles is enough to heal, so it was enough to make it all the way through. I got through the Hall of Darkness. We read about the two lovers, and I'm fascinated by whatever the hell this thing is that is kind of disturbing. Till then, is that an elephant? Let's see what's going on. They found nothing to read in here, which is surprising. Got a command seal. Lumetiao. Lumetiao. I'll come back for that. Tiao Uda. Oh, I didn't even see this. Keep hearing stuff. Oh. Whoa. Is this the hallway? This is the hallway. I don't even want to be in there. Lume TL. Ecto Lume. Shit, where y'all coming from? I don't want to go back up there. Fireballs, fireballs. Why is the thing just floating there? Is it just floating there? Anything new in the journal that I haven't read? Tiao Uda. Is there any way to avoid those assholes? Don't really know what they did. Tiao Uda. Okay, so that's what that's doing. Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. I really want you to stay away from me. Tiao Uda. Ecto Lume. Ecto Lume. Is there a way to kill these assholes? Tiao Uda. Obi Kenu. Obi Kenu. Obi Kenu. Tiao Uda. Ecto Lume. Nope, 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 nope. Is there a way to kill these things? Sure. I really need to go this way. Ecto Lume. See out, Uda. Parasite monsters. Tiao Uda. Is there anything over here I can make use of? I don't think there is. What's
Atul Akni?
Aktu Akni. Aktu Akni. And it's
Uda no Ten.
Uda no Ten. Hey, that worked. Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. Aktu Akni. Uden Namu Tiao Uden Lume Tiao Lume Tiao Lume Tiao. It's Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. Not at all what was supposed to happen. Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. Lume Tiao. Ecto Lume. Ecto Lume. Obi Kenu. Not sure what good this does. Not sure what good it does at all. Lume Tiao. Ecto Lume. I gotta be above it to be able to get that downwards angle for sure. is that over there supposed to be good for? Obi Kenu. Udon Tiao. Tiao Udon. Tiao Udon. Ecto Lume. There's not a command set down there, so. Okay. Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. Tiao Uda. Ecto Lume. I see another platform over there, actually. Tiao Uda. That goes the wrong way. Obi Kenu. Too far. Obi Kenu. I think that's too far. What is going on here? Over there is where I need to get to shoot that one. Obi Kenu. Tiao Uda. Obi Kenu. Obi Kenu. Obi Kenu. Tiao Uda. I feel like if I bring this up here, lead me to something. Tiao Uda. Lume Tiao. Lume Tiao. Ecto Lume. Obi Kenu. Oh, not that. Are you just a light? Is that one? Is that all you are? What is it? Holy crap. Shows they hint somewhere. I'm going to figure this out real quick, and I'll be back once I do. All right, and I am back. So, yeah, we can't do this part yet, anyway. So, let's head back this way to the maze I didn't want to go through. So, yeah, it's better there's not a map here anywhere. Ecto Lume. Never get enough health from these guys. Yep. So I'm gonna make a save. So that was now 17. I don't know if it's even going to save my progress in that room, but we're going to find out. Still no map. No idea where I'm at. You're getting mid-A, right? Oh, that's death. It's, I don't even have the journal entry I was supposed to get for that area. I was supposed to get a journal entry called In the Cavern or something. Yege.
Yege. Yega Mide.
Yega Mide. Yega Mide. Yega Mide. I have no idea the section I'm in or anything, so. Yega Mide. Back here. Yega Mide. That doesn't count. Okay. I don't know where I was. I honestly don't know where I'm at all. I see fire there. I wonder if that's where I need to go. I think I'm here right now. With the scales. Where I think I'm at. It looks like right here. That could also be there, I guess. Or how about I'm right there at the big X? At the giant circular room behind it, which looks about right, possibly. So, can I burn that? Is that a thing? Burning that a thing?
Atul Agni.
Aktu Agni. Was Uda Natem. No, okay. Take a left and then a right and a right. Yega Mide. Left and two right. Yega Mide. I've been here. Is this where I just came out of? There's not a map here. I really need a map. Yega Mide. Not a map, which is a problem. I guess I'm running past the monster. Oh, I hate that noise when he first starts getting hurt. What the hell? That was couldn't be any worse at the time. Come on, that was pretty weird. Oh, I guess it wants me to kill that thing. Okay, well. Yega Mide. Yega Mide. Gosh darn the lag there. Don't do it. Yep. That stuff I can read. The pieces. Each piece in the path is in its place, and it takes you exactly where it wants to take you. Nothing is more deleterious than superficially the pain pathway takes you by the hand while the servant of three looks towards salvation. Very bad place to do that, but okay. Yege Mide. Yega Mide. Going straight. Because I feel like I haven't been this way. I'm dead. I should have healed. Oh my god. And this is not where I want it to be. Yega Mide. I've literally come all the way back to the beginning. There's a map over here though. Pretty sure there's a map over here. So that's where I came in. That's where I just came out. What rooms have I done? Let's try to get there. So go in. Go straight, take a right, another right, right and right, and straight, right, right. And I have to remember where I'm at. I can't go straight immediately. Where did this take me? This room. Yega Mide. I've been here. But what room is this? This is here. So this is literally back where I started from anyway. If I needed fireball to get through the door is what it was. That's out. Yega Mide. Yega Mide. Yega Mide. I completed this room. What room is this? Can I have a map, please? Not a map here, is there? Not a map. Okay. There is a map. Lume TL. Lume TL. Lume TL. So I'm there. The I is the mask. This right here is where the fire leads out. The fire room brings you out at. That's the room with the things. That's this room. So let's go out and go left, I guess. It's left, left. Open up, damn it. Oh. That's not an option. No water. Also this room. Because this room wasn't a pain in the butt to start with. Thanks. Obi Kinu. Obi Kinu. Obi Kinu. Trick to doing this was stupid. I think I'm going to go ahead and stop this episode. I don't know, I didn't get anything done with it for sure. But I'm gonna go ahead and stop this episode. And I will come back in the next one as soon as I'm out of here and probably have found something new. So, alright. Until then, you have a good day. Bye.